Hey folks, JR with Channel 13 in Asia. Today's video, did a visit to the Clark Veterans Cemetery. It's a lot larger than I expected. The good thing is it's being very well maintained. It's a beautiful cemetery, and I think it's being paid by the American government and some agencies. So that's a good thing for the people that are laid to rest there, and for their families. So just did a walk through there, paid my respect to the veterans, and just like to mention that if anyone has a family member that's laid to rest there, or a friend, and you're not able to visit and would like to see their headstone, I can do a short video or take a picture for you, and I'd be more than happy to do that. Just leave a comment with your contact information in the video. And apologize for that noise. And I'd be very happy to do that for you. So please take a look at this video. Thank you to all our veterans. Thank you to those military that are serving now. And we'll see you on the next video. Take care. All right, I'm out here at the Veterans Cemetery on Clark. This is one area that's really kept up nice. Not sure who is paying for it, but appreciate them. Thank you. appreciate you guys watching. Appreciate our subscribers. Thank you to all the veterans, especially those that paid the ultimate sacrifice and those family members left behind, Gold Star families. Appreciate all you guys' sacrifice, and thank you to all other servicemen and women currently serving. Take care.